Today, I ordered this Hong Kong-style clay pot rice, the sliced Chinese sausage, roast barbecue pork, and can't forget the crispy bits of rice.
So warm and fragrant.
Then we found this cozy cafe nearby.
The ice cube was a bear. So cute.
And then we went to Tim Hortons because I feel like no trip to Canada would be complete without stopping by this iconic chain.